Beloved, let's begin to appreciate the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the one that gave us the assurance that said that he is the resurrection and the life, the one that told us that at the end we shall gain eternal life. Let's just thank him for our presence here, for the demonstration of this purpose, for the assurance that we will still meet our sister. This is not the end. It's not the end of our existence. Our existence is eternal. We have been told our sister is sleeping. Let's appreciate God for that assurance, for the testimony during Lazarus that we saw a type of this situation. Glory be to God. Thank you, blessed be you. In Jesus' mighty name, we have worshiped God.
Amen.
Father and our God, we want to thank you. We thank you for an occasion like this because it is evident in the life of everyone that comes to live. The Bible tells us it is appointed for man to be alive and then to die. Man must die. It's a commitment. That is the agreement. But here we thank God because we are not just given the mandate to die, we are given the assurance of eternal life. Thank God for the availability of eternal life in the name of Jesus. Thank God because we know our sister will make it in the name of Jesus. Thank God because we are living examples and that we ourselves, we will not derail in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank God for the message we have been told. We every day are taught to remember that Christ is our Savior. Thank God for the life of those that, the ones that gave their life to Christ. Thank God because we will not all miss it in the name of Jesus. Thank God for our sister that have finished her race. Thank God for the family. Thank God for the celebration, for the consolation given to the family that is all is not lost. I pray every one of us here, we will not miss eternal life in Jesus' name. We have come to the end of this program and we go in different directions. As we go, Almighty God, go with us,
amen.
Go before us,
amen.
And let it be well with us.
Amen.
Take over the continuation of the program tomorrow, and at the end, let your name and your name alone be glorified.
Amen.
Thank you, blessed Redeemer. We pray for the minister that have officiated. Jehovah, Lord God Almighty, this kind of thing, may we not have it again in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let people live old before they die in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Sudden death, Lord, let it bring sudden glory.
Amen.
As we have experienced today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, blessed be the man. Blessed be the name of the Lord. For everyone in the garden of peace, we stop the wave of death in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree there is a stoppage of death in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not lead to your old age. You will not be cut short. In the name of Jesus, I bless this family and I pray, Lord Jehovah, affliction will not come near their domain again. In the name of Jesus, there shall be no death in that family. In the name of Jesus, everyone will live to an old age and you will serve the Lord. You will make it. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name we are praying. Let us say the grace of God. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall come all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Hallelujah. Let somebody shout a big hallelujah.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for your presence. Please, we have some light refreshments for you as we go. And to be here in another 5 minutes. Thank you very much for coming. Please, don't go. Sorry for the delay. The light refreshment is almost here. It's just because of the gate being closed here.
Please bear with us.
Light refreshment is available. Don't go, please.
You don't, you go and bring two drinks. Please bear with us, eh?
Emi yo ni nu re, emi yo ni nu re, want me back in tomorrow. But you gon' reach it on support. Baby, why still let a party? Be busy, but party to work. If we only knew that. If we only knew that.
Okay.